Hello guys, welcome to my channel, Rini Kalang TV. Tatalakayin natin ngayon ang isang dolphin. Ang dolphin na ito ay nakuha, ang mga dolphin pala na ito ay nakuhanan sa camera drone nung naglalayag ang isang barko sa Atlantic Ocean. Kung bago pa lang kayo sa aking channels guys, mag-subscribe at pindutin ang bell notification para kayo ay updated sa aking video. Tara, samahan niyo ako ngayong araw at ating tatalakayin ang dolphin.
South Atlantic Ocean. Captured drones. Dolphins have several skills that adapt them well to marine existence. They are thought to have excellent eyesight and extraordinary good hearing, far surpassing the hearing abilities of humans. They use echolocation for navigating their underwater world and far finding objects to easily catch skiffing fish. These animals are thought to be joyful, playful creatures, but can be deadly when protecting their young. They often use their noses to, with full force, ram into sharks, repelling them from attacking their babies. The dolphins are also derived straight in numbers, usually traveling in but of as many as 12 animals to provide protecting and to serve their social needs. Super pads, which may include up to 1,000, can be found in areas where food supply is plentiful. Thank you for watching my channel, Rini Kalang TV.
Ayan po guys, napanood nyo na ang mga dolphin na aking tinalakay at nakuhanan sa Atlantic Ocean. So maraming salamat po. Subscribe and hit the notification bell para kayo ay updated. Salamat. Bye.